I don't know who needs to hear this, but if you left your church, your religion, your faith in God because of judgment, hypocrisy, and toxic church culture, I'm speaking to you right now that your church did not fail you. Your religion did not fail you. God did not fail you. People failed you. And I need you guys to understand this, that judgment is not from church. Hypocrisy is not from church. Toxic culture is not from church. It's from people. It happens in every part of our life. With our families, with our friends, with our jobs. But don't let that be the reason why you disconnect your relationship with God. And I'm saying this with all my heart because I know that we're all gonna go through our own life struggles. And as human beings, we are limited to what we can do. And there will be times in our lives we're gonna feel like we have maxed out and we can't go on no more. But at that very moment, that's when God steps in. Because when life falls apart and gets hard, and it will, regardless of the severity of our mistakes, God will pick you back up and love you harder. And that is a love you won't find anywhere else in this world, except from God. And it saddens me that people will give up on that love because of a few bad people. Look, I'm Mormon, but I believe all churches and religions that gives people a platform to connect with God is a blessing. God works in mysterious ways. And I know today people fight about which religion is true, but to me, who cares about who gave the message? Which church or religion you're part of. The most important thing is the message itself, that you're able to receive the word and love of God into your life.